Let's start point two. Earthquakes are different than tsunamis. You're asking two different things. So when a severe earthquake hits Japan, it causes tsunami concerns for Hawaii. Because an earthquake in Japan could trigger a tsunami to Hawaii. But you're asking what happens to Hawaii when Japan has a tsunami. So that's a completely different issue. When Japan has a tsunami, Hawaii's not affected. Because Japan is, like, really far away on the opposite side of the ocean, pretty much. I don't know why this game looks so weird, like from the menu already. It looks like everything's scaled downward. What is this? R2 is to switch targets. Okay. Situation command. Okay, it's like the same commands as like every Kingdom Hearts game.
The great battle with Xehanort is almost upon us. As you know, we must take action to keep the Seven Pure Lights safe. And thus we must hasten to assemble the Seven Guardians of Light. It is time to return to our world the three Keyblade wielders we lost over a decade ago. Ventus, Terra, and Aqua must be saved from their sad end, for they have more to achieve. Following their first battle with Xehanort, Ventus's heart refused to awaken, and so Aqua found a safe location to conceal him. But when she set off in search of her other missing friend, Terra, she fell to a place from which there is no return without outside help.
I saw her in the Realm of Darkness.
I'm gonna be honest, this looks terrible. I really hope Kingdom Hearts 3 cleaned it up a little, because this looks terrible. Dude, I would say the shading on Mickey, but it looked like there was no shading on Mickey. I've actually heard of the song before this. Wow, what a CG movie, though. That's where all the budget went to. I have an old PS4, so these load times are probably gonna kill me. I can't wait.
Could it be?
Do I really need to learn this again? I'm just gonna look at it just in case it tells me something I don't know, maybe. Oh gosh, is this game gonna run like garbage because I have an old PS4? Right off the bat, this looks laggy. I'm actually dreading Kingdom Hearts 3 after this.
Why is Cinderella's world here in the darkness?
I feel like it's running at like 14 FPS.
Days or years pass with each step. I know something has started to go wrong. I must hurry.
Like, is it just me or does the UI look like really small? Like really small.
I know which way I'm going.
Good night, Munch. Enjoy dreaming about Half-Life. A dead end isn't so dead. Oh boy. I'll have to use triangle to open things again. So this is more like Birth by Sleep. Well, this is Birth by Sleep. What am I talking about?
I haven't felt my heart stir in a long time. Something about this place. It looks like worse things are stirring.
I really hope Cage 3 doesn't lag like this. So. Like, just because my PlayStation's old. Because then I'm gonna be like, why didn't I just buy a PS4 Pro for Monster Hunter? I wouldn't mind going to, like, lower graphics settings if it, like, just made the game run smoother. Wow, a trophy. I didn't know there were trophies for this game.
I took it for granted. I thought I had nothing in life to lose. Here, too. Everyone in this world thought that they were safe. Not just the people, but the dog waiting for his owner. The cat curled up in her nook. So much life. Trees and flowers. There's no deeper sadness than discovering all that you knew was gone. The grief in this place is too much to fathom. That's enough. I can't keep on wishing for the past.
I feel like the audio balancing is also kind of off. But I know it's just because Aqua in general is just a soft-spoken person. But she's, like, softer than the music and the ambient sound effects. She has cat ears. I'm already judging this game pretty hard. Level 60. Is that max level? No, I'm assuming there's more, because this test is strength 1. Hit 20 streetlights? Do I want to do these? I kind of do. We'll start by hitting the streetlights. Making my way. Hey. Yeah. Hey.
The rogue collapsed when the clock advanced. If only I made it in time. But there is no time in this place, only the clock. Knew it. I should look for a gear.
Oh, she starts with Kiraga. Wait, what level does she start at? 51. Right, because this is at the very end of Birth by Sleep. Wonder if hitting the lights on the way back is gonna count.
Yep.
Right, triangle.
Okay.
It's actually hurting my eyes to look at the frame rate of this game. I'm gonna stop complaining about it, though. What is this? Oh, right, she doesn't have a double jump. That's kind of weird.
Yep.
She doesn't have an air dash either. Wow, that looked pretty. Oh, it's frozen. Anytime I see frozen water fountains, I think of that Nickelodeon movie with Colin Farrell.
Is that one in the fridge?
Clock Stoppers or whatever. I think it was Colin Farrell, maybe not. Actually, I don't remember, it's been a long time. So they had like a really huge segment about stop time with the fountain. Back here. Oh, you can climb on the roofs. Oh, there's still another one. Hey, get down from there. Dude, the radius of Thundaga looks huge. Hey. I can, like, barely see these chests. What other objectives do I need to do? Cyber antenna. Did I hit enough light poles yet? Does it count for ones that I already hit, though? One.
Yeah. I think that might be a gear up on that roof.
I didn't mean to heal there. She levels up pretty fast. Oh, now she gets a second gem.
Yep.
Why? While in midair. Mecca? Wait, what's... That's very subtle, isn't it? I'll make her into a robot. How about that? It's just weird how there's no air dash.
Is that one on the bridge?
How does one get up there? Oh. Oh.
Yes. Yes.
Oh, we did it. I guess you could also just climb that way.
Hey.
Is Kiraga just all your MP? Yeah, it is. Oh, there's more shot locks. It's cute, they're sliding now. Here's something, I'm not sure what that is. Oh, now we get the air dash. Interesting. Dark Explorer. Okay. Oh, the triangles. Whoa. Dude, that is ridiculous. What? Oh, there's a chest down there. Where does this lead to? It's this place. Wait, have I been here before? I feel like I have.
Yep.
Whoops. Whatever, let's just leave the area. Triangle. Okay. What is that? This is like so ridiculous to look at. Keep thinking it's gonna hit me.
Not even memories are safe from the darkness. What I wouldn't give to really turn back time. To spend one more night beneath the stars with my best friends. I'm doing it again.
Aqua.
It can't be. What are you doing here? You should be in the realm of light. Oh no. Did you not make it out? Don't tell me. Has the realm of light... Why won't you say anything to me? So what are you? A memory among these shadows? Are you here to try and tell me not to lose heart? The world keeps our thoughts alive. But where do the people who lived here go? Once the world was taken away. At least they're not here, so they haven't fallen to darkness. I'll take what solace I can from that. Another world that was lost to the darkness. Is that? Ven! Ven, what did you come here to tell me? I know I promised to wake you up. I'm sorry. But I have to find a way home before I can help you. I just want you to know that it's been you that keeps my heart strong, keeps the dark away. It's a mirror. What just happened? Those mirrors. Maybe they're a clue.
I feel like checking if you go back would be the first thing you'd do. You know?
My reflection's not in the mirror. How am I supposed to get out of here?
What could the objectives be for this area? Six times in a row. What does this mean? Oh gosh, Neo Shadows. That's what I always wanted.
Yes,
Combat flow seems pretty interesting, to, honestly. Stitching. I don't really want to check that right now. Cover the secret of the mirror. Oh. I guess I place this somewhere.
Yep.
Can I make that jump over there?
Yep. Just let go of everything and fade into the darkness.
Oh no.
No one can save you, and no one wants to. Yes.
I don't want to leave this area until we figure this out. It looks like there's platforms over there, though. No words. Looks really far away.
Your bonds of friendship only tie you.
Okay, now it's repeating. Let's check the mirror. Figures. So you're just not supposed to use that mirror, I guess, because it removed the platform.
You'll never see the
What are these?
Enough.
think I definitely missed one or two. I'm not sure which is the right way to go. This one has intact barrels, so I'm gonna assume that this might be the right way to go. Is that a gem? No. The same place? I guess I jump from here to somewhere else. I don't think I can make those jumps though. Oh wait, I think you actually could. I feel like this is a mirror out, though. I'm not sure which new objective unlocked. I feel like I definitely missed something because I didn't grab all the jewels. We can come back for them though, eventually.
Is this what it means to face your demons?
Bye, I guess.
Terra, Ven, and now my own phantom. What could it all mean?
I guess we're not going back to that world. Oh, right, my MP's still recharging. I can't shield. This was just a fight then? Because I can't see anything that I can interact with. Well, it's giving me the same message as when she tries to jump off into space. Doesn't look like there's anywhere to jump on either. Let's just leave. Wonder what these are weak to. Am I just supposed to jump over it? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Is this when we see the mirror? Oh, I should continue that. I feel like we did cover the secret of the mirror. Whatever. I guess I didn't break this one, so let's go back in here. Oh, there's a lot of chests. I wonder if there's mimics. Oh. Oops. Wait, you can see the chest through the mirror. Let me check the mirror itself. Back left by the pillar. They're water, so you would assume they'd be weak to thunder, but... Oh, that was an accident. Right.
No one can save
him,
and no one wants to.
Aqua, stop being mean to herself. I didn't check was this big one here.
Just let go of everything and fade into the darkness.
I feel like it's because I missed the one with the dwarf gemstones area.
My reflection's not in the mirror. How am I supposed to get out of here?
Okay, second recheck of these. The only times they shatter is when you fight the Dark Aqua thingy. Those are shattered. That one's shattered. Shattered. Not shattered. Wait, what? They're like all shattered. What? Okay, well, this looks, promising. You're saying the straight path is the wrong path.
I think I'm lost.
What in the world does this mean? Oh. But how do I get up there? I don't really see a way that I can reach it, though. It just leads me to the same place. Oh, there's a platform over there. Oh wait, no, that's the thing that I need to get to. I'm gonna keep looking around for other things like that. Maybe the game will tell me. That figures.
Hey!
Looking for one that's within reaching distance of me. Because I think this is the one we came through. I'm scared of going through the darkness area because, like, I feel like it's gonna reset me to some part that I don't know.
No one can save you, and no one wants to.
Hey, where is it putting us?
Enough.
What's that chest that I saw?
Your mom's.
Whoops. Dearest chest. Oh, there you are. Where is she? What a interesting boss fight.
That's all of them. Terra and Ven didn't have anything to say. But my shadow, she wanted to destroy me.
In the entrance hall? My bad.
Never would have thought I'd become my own worst enemy. talked to myself a lot since falling into these shadows. But with the Phantom, it's as though all my doubts have gained a voice of their own. She's the weakness in my heart. I know I'm alone here. Have the uncountable hours in the shadows whittled away the courage I never really had. I'm losing this fight. The darkness has found the cracks in my heart. Is this the last apparition before it takes me over?
False temptations, wow.
Another world I know. Terra, Ven. Are they phantoms? I don't care if they are. Or if I fall into the darkness. I miss them.
Holy smokes, I thought the game was about the blue screen or something. Teleportation. I want to fight all the thorns, even though it's hurting me. Okay, I'm not gonna know which side is which. I am relying on this map here. That looks so funny in this. Oh. Should I stay away from that? This place is pretty spooky. Ow. This is really bad. think I'm dead. Oops. Oh no! Holy smokes! Oh my gosh, that fight was so stressful! Okay, then. Yep. Ow. Really? Yep. Ouch. What is in between here? I saw the pathway that goes up, but I want to check this crevice first. I saw a platform up there. Is that where you go from climbing this? Hey, yeah. How? I saw something. Oh wait, there's one more. I'm not a big fan of those things. Boy, I wonder what is through there. This looks like a fun area.
Okay then.
Thank you.
Jeez. I don't really want to use Spellweaver's finish here. I might as well do it to just kill the Heartless, though. The Shadows. Dude. Wow, that did a lot more damage than I thought it was gonna do.
Terra, Ven.
Aqua. You're...
Terra, you spoke?
Can you see me?
Of course. I see Ven, too.
Ven? He's here?
Terra, what's wrong? Don't you see him?
Where are we?
A world that darkness has consumed. Its enchanted dominion.
Consumed? The worlds fell?
What's gotten into you? How do I know that you're Terra? And not the weakness that's in my heart, playing more tricks? Ven, please say something.
Aqua, listen. I promise this is me, but I'm not myself.
What do you mean?
You're using the name Terra. That means you're seeing me the way that you remember me. But your heart is just painting the picture that it so wants to see. The real me is lost in shadow.
Then you're here, trapped in the realm of darkness.
No. My heart has ties to the dark. That must be why we can talk. But I can't see anything, Aqua. If you say Ven is there, then he's like me. An illusion created by your heart.
I understand. Then you and Ven are safe in the outside world?
I think.
That's good. But how did you find me?
I looked here and heard you in the darkness.
Right, but why does your heart have ties to the darkness now? What did you mean, lost in shadow?
Forget about me. Aqua, Xehanort is trying to locate Ven.
He'll never find him. I hid Ven well. I think the reason he's not talking to me here is because he's still there sleeping.
I can't control.
This place, is it the Chamber of Waking?
Yes. Who are you, really?
You don't know? My name.
Aqua, get back!
Terra!
I messed up. Xehanort is part of me. Now he's using me. So you'll tell him where you hid Ven.
Silence!
I won't give in. Aqua, you have to...
Still you struggle!
Terra!
Aqua!
Now you can be one with the darkness!
Ven!
That is enough!
Wow, this load time is like Monster Hunters.
Now I can be one with darkness.
Aqua, are you okay?
Mickey, how did it? Terra, Ven!
No time to talk.
Dwellers of darkness.
They're called heartless!
I think I'm screwed. I forgot because Mickey's in the party, it doesn't just insecure me. It like allows me to target him. So I was just stuck on that menu. Why is it not attacking me? Wait, where'd it go?
Better not push our luck. Gosh, I never thought I'd find you in the realm of darkness, that's for sure. So, what happened?
Have you seen Terra or Ven?
No, just you.
I'm sorry. The darkness in this place, it's getting to me.
Oh. But you'll be okay.
Right.
Say, we've been looking for you a long time. How come you're in this place?
First, tell me, how long's it been in the Realm of Light?
About 10 years.
Interesting. After we last spoke, I took Ven somewhere safe, and then I went after Terra. But Terra was about to fall to darkness, so I had one choice. I stayed here in hopes of giving him a chance.
I didn't know.
How about you? What could have brought you here? Has something happened in the Realm of Light?
It's the Heartless. They've been attacking worlds and taking their hearts. And worlds with no hearts vanish into darkness. But if we can lock the door between the two realms, light and dark, from both sides, we can protect the other worlds. So you see, I came here to find the key on this side. Turns out, it's not so easy getting into the realm of darkness. The points you can cross have become unstable. It's only when a world gets consumed that an entrance appears in the realm between. So, I waited for my chance to sneak in. But hey, when I got here, I felt a warm, familiar light. I followed it to find my way to you.
The charm. So they were helping. Terra and Ven brought you and I back together again.
Yeah.
But the worlds are still in danger. Terra, did he make it back to the Realm of Light?
We still haven't found him.
I see. Well, wherever he is, he's fighting. He'll beat his darkness. And I know he wants me to fight too.
I think you're right. he'll be just fine.
Yes. But what about Ven? He won't wake up unless I'm there with him. I have to go. I have to find a way back to the Realm of Light.
Good. Then let's locate that key and go home together.
Does that mean you know an exit?
Well, I was so busy finding a way in that I didn't give a lot of thought to where there'd be a way out. But together, we're sure to find one.
You haven't changed at all.
May our hearts be our guiding key.
There's a phrase no one's used in ages.
Keyblade wielders used to say those words to each other. And now, it's something I like to try and remember. So, ready?
Ready.
10 years. I feel like I'm barely scrounging by in this game. Every fight is like near-death experiences. These look really cute. They're probably really deadly. Are these supposed to be Dark Balls, or are these like a different type of Heartless? Where'd Mickey go? Are you okay? What is down here? Is that a chest? Okay, back to what I was saying. What is this? Where did you shoot that at? What? Please, just let me target the fire guy. You know what? I'm just gonna shoot you. Mega Ether. Yep. Why do I keep using Kiraga? That's it's always an accident. Wow, this is terrible. What? I don't have enough? Wayfinder, what is this? Hey!
Yep.
This game's giving me a bunch of items in a row. I'm kind of worried. They're like high level items. Okay, this thing is really annoying, so it has to go. Oh wow, it stunned me. Pretty high up in the air. I keep accidentally doing that. I'm mashing too hard. So many shadows.
Yep.
I have to keep the cat ears, don't I? The blue mark. I do think your default is like the best.
Yep.
Oh, it's sunlight. Oh, bless. Look at that treasure chest just sitting there menacingly. Uh oh, an elixir. Not a good sign.
Yep. This is where I met those children.
So many worlds have been lost, and now they're trapped here in the dark. Wait, you know this place, Aqua?
Yes. I visited once, and I met two boys I considered passing the Keyblade on to. But because Terra had already given one of them the power, I didn't.
Aqua, What were the boys' names?
They were Sora and Riku.
I see. We're getting warm.
Huh?
Well, it's Sora and Riku who've been helping me. We're trying to get that door shut for good.
The same boys?
Aqua, if this is where my friends first got the Keyblade, it also must be where we'll find its counterpart. The Keyblade of Darkness has got to be here on the dark side of their world. We'll have to hurry. Come on!
Again? Oh, this one's flying. Okay, that's even better. It's a donut of Heartless. Well, my fire does nothing to these. So I guess the game wants me to shoot them? They gave me a lot of recovery orbs. Such a cool battle theme, though. The Wayfinder is like super cool. Because that's the name of her little medallion thing. Oh, what is it doing now? Oh. Makes sense. Oh, that looks bad. Okay, I guess I can't actually counter those. These heartless swords are kind of crazy.
Let's keep going. I bet it's in here. There.
Is that what you're after?
Yep, it's just the key I was looking for. A keyblade from the Dark Realm.
A keyblade of darkness.
The Door of Darkness, tied by two keys. The Door of Darkness, to seal the light. Well, we've got the keys. Now, we find the ones to close the door.
Sorry?
The door between the two realms, it won't let a heart with light pass through. So, only darkness keeps spilling out. We can lock the door by using the two keyblades. But we need help on both sides to get the door shut.
Well then, since you'll be doing the locking, let me be the one to close the door.
Sorry, but the job's taken by somebody else.
Huh? Is that the one?
Yep, the door to Kingdom Hearts. Well, it's not the Kingdom Hearts you know. Not exactly. But even though it's smaller, it's still the heart of many worlds. And even if it's not a complete Kingdom Hearts, we definitely can't leave it open like this. Or darkness will escape and destroy the remaining worlds. It's time. With this key, and Sora's in the Realm of Light, we're gonna close this door. Now, all we need is Riku.
Sora. Riku.
There! That's everybody! Come on, Aqua!
Stole his clothes. That's actually messed up.
The battle for the Realm of Light is not won. Thanks to Terra and Mickey, I know what's at stake. I'm not afraid. I will face the long darkness. The next time someone wanders into the realm of darkness, I'll be here. A light to cut through all the shadows. I will be their wayfinder. And one day, I'll return to Terra and Ven. I am Master Aqua, and that's a promise.
That sounded like an ending dialogue.
Now, Sora, let's close this door for good.
Oh, so they're explaining that. Okay. I was like, why doesn't he have his shirt anymore? What?
It's beautiful. The stars are out. Terra. Ven. Just me again. They did it. The world's being restored. May our hearts be our guiding key. You'll know where I am.
Whoa, wait, that actually was the ending? That was really short. I heard this game was like 4 hours long, but that was like 2 hours. Maybe there's more? I don't know. I know this is supposed to be the prologue, though, for Kingdom Hearts 3. Can't help but feel super sad for Aqua. And I'm pretty sure because I saw it in, like, the trailer for Kingdom Hearts 3, I just feel even more sad about her. This hurts. So like I said, I'll be starting Kingdom Hearts 3 either Friday night, which is today already. I wasn't planning to stream Thursday night. I have a lot of things to do this morning. If not Friday night, then Saturday night for sure. I'm gonna check if there's more things after this, though. I really hope Kingdom Hearts 3 runs better, though, because I do have an old PS4, but like this game was like hitching like crazy throughout the entire thing. It really brought me out of it. The combat was pretty cool, though. It felt, felt like you're just overpowered, because Aqua starts at level 50. All the triangle moves seem pretty busted. I think Wayfinder is my favorite, though. I thought the Mirror World was pretty cool. I didn't think anything was really cool about the Enchanted Domain area. Those light things are really annoying. I just had zero fun fighting those things, because they just sniped you, right? With undodgeable elements. Well, I guess you could dodge them if you counter them, because dodge rolling wasn't working. I don't know, for Proud, that felt really, really, really easy. I only died once, and it was just because Mickey joined our party and I couldn't get the heal off. I wonder what the achievements for this game would be, since there were achievements as we were progressing through that. Brian Finkelstein, I like that name. Doug Bone. It's always interesting seeing like all the names and credits reels. I like doing this at theaters too. But yeah, I hope it doesn't hitch as much as this in Kingdom Hearts 3, because they had a lot more time to polish it, right? If it's actually that bad, I might actually just go and buy a PS4 Pro just for Kingdom Hearts 3. Depends how much I like the game, though. Because I didn't even do that for Monster Hunter World, and I love that game. Because I feel like whatever the next version of Sony product is going to come out soon. Like, even the credits are hitching, like, right now.
I thought. I heard her voice in the distance.
She sacrificed herself to save me? Why did you keep it from me for so long?
I had to respect her choice.
What about us? You could have given us a choice. We could have gone and helped her.
I know.
Do not be rash, Riku. As Mickey told you clearly in his story, reaching the realm of darkness the first time was not a simple task. And even if we had found a way back in, regrettably, none of us possess the necessary means to get Aqua back out safely. So I forbade Mickey from telling you, let alone going after her.
Why keep it secret?
That much is obvious. If not you, then certainly Sora would have staged a reckless attempt at rescue.
But now we can help Aqua. You and I, we're gonna go find her.
Yeah, count me in.
Yep.
Who's this new Riku and where's the old one?
New me?
Yeah, you're more like Sora.
Should I be flattered? I try too hard to be the role model. It's more fun to just listen to my heart. Which is Sora-esque.
Well, we still like you. Master, I came here because I wanted to help somehow. What can I do?
I have entrusted the wizard Merlin to oversee the training for our new Keyblade wielders, yourself and Lee.
Lee?
He means Axel.
What?
He's a regular person now. He even saved Sora for us. You can trust him. Come on, Riku. It's time for us to go. First, we gotta find an entrance to the Realm of Darkness.
Mickey, take these along with you. The three good fairies ask that you be presented with them. They are new vestments, which will shield the both of you from the darkness.
Thank you, Master.
Okay, let's go.
Yensa just the master of everyone now.
You were gone a long time. What were you doing?
Secret. I'm back! Oh, yeah. Huh? What? Just us?
The others all had important work to do, so I sent them on their way.
That's great. They could have said goodbye.
It's not fun to miss them.
It is not. I just like to say goodbye to all my friends.
Then go on faster.
I'm here now, right?
We have matters to discuss. In order to defeat Xehanort, there are allies we must gather, acting now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed this before, Sora. Your Mark of Mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them. However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired. Oh. Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the power you had gained by then. I suspect you have already noticed this, correct?
Sora!
Whatever. Happens all the time.
Yes. Chip and Dale are currently analyzing data that Ansem the Wise provided to Riku, and which could offer us a clue to retrieving our friend's lost hearts. I have very high hopes for this data. However, our greatest chance of stopping Xehanort's plan still lies with you, Sora. If you trust the guidance your heart gives, I know we will find all of the Guardians of Light. But first, you must regain all the strength you have lost. Perhaps it is foolish to expect a complete recovery, but it is absolutely vital you perfect one power. The power of waking, which you failed to master during your exam. There's someone who lost his strength and found it again. A true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit. Perhaps he can point you in the right direction.
Got it.
You can count on us to take care of Sora.
I would have it no other way. I put Sora in your hands.
Donald! Goofy!
You can't become a master without us.
Huh?
I never would have thought you'd fail that exam, Sora.
Hey!
Face it, you're just a half pint.
But the three of us together make a whole pint.
Pint and a half.
And don't forget, we'll keep an eye on you.
Oh, this is gonna be lots of fun.
It's not a vacation. Let's go! Count on us! How are we supposed to get there now?
What? I thought you knew.
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora! Which way? Hey! Would you get serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
May your heart be your guiding key.
Huh? What's that?
Master Yen Sid always said that, right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
Really? Ring a bell?
Maybe I just imagined it.
May my heart be my guiding key. I've got it! Olympus Coliseum, here we come!
I love how she has her wardrobe on that you equipped her with. Oh my gosh, that battle report is so slow. 54. Wait, oh no, the objectives are the wardrobe stuff. I only opened 50% of treasure chests? That's kind of weird. I didn't even end at 60. Oh, critical mode. Game is just trying its best to load on my old PS4. Either way, I guess that means we're done. So, thank you so much for watching. Like I said, I'll be starting Kingdom Hearts 3 either later tonight or on Saturday night, probably. Saturday's more likely, though. I have a lot of things to do today. I might be super busy, and even once I'm done, I'm probably going to be super tired. Either way, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.